buyer contacts the lender. Basic information is provided. Income, debt, assets. Preliminary assessment. Lender reviews the information, provides an estimate of the loan amount the buyer may qualify for. Feedback. Buyer receives a pre-qualification letter, outlines the estimated loan amount based on the initial information. No commitment. Non-binding and does not guarantee loan approval. Serves as a starting point for the home buying process.